Hello everyone, let us consider that event B is independent of A. So we can say that P of B is equal to P.